Well, unless we have more parity in the mascot racing, the mascot is just being weird.